still your leader. He'll lead them down into 3 and 4. Rolling. And we are green. Rawlings immediately back to work, trying to trudge his way back through the field. Looked underneath Donnie West, couldn't get it done. Caleb Soley continuing to lead. Now for fourth, Robinson kicked up. Here comes Lindley down to the inside. He'll take the spot. Contact between the 32 and the 42. And here comes Rawlings as they go three wide down the front straightaway. And we stay green. That head caution ran all over until they managed to get things sorted out. And Fred Nesbitt going to work on second place. Dale Timms, he's got Lindley down to his inside. Look out, Fred. They got it. Lindley does it the hard way. It goes around the outside of Nesbitt. So move Lindley up to the second spot. Nesbitt back to third. With Rawlings at 40 car, trying to work his way back through the field, and Donnie West down the inside of him. West spins, he collects Jesse Robinson. I think, yeah, both of them red cards. Donnie West spins, Robinson goes around as well. Caution comes out to 32 and 42. Camo Sullivan still your leader over Brian Lindley, Fred Nesbitt, Dale Timms, top four. Wes Rawlings up in the fifth. And here comes Rawlings around Timms. Timms having a slide across the nose of Wes. Timms looking at the outside of Rawlings. That's not going to work. And they try and sort things out there at the back of the pack. Top three checking out from the field. O'Sullivan, Lindley. Now there goes Lindley. O'Sullivan up in turn two and almost goes all the way around. But O'Sullivan spins, keeps his foot in it. But that will be enough to bring out a caution. Lap 8 here. 7 laps to go.